And this is after trim. And this is about 1 month worth of plant growth.